guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't hit the red subscribe button yet, please hit it really hard and please smash the like button for me, and I'll make more videos like this in the near future. And please let me know what you think by hitting the comment section below. And today we're going to interview AGST, so a Zambian artist, of course, and his music links are in my description, so please head on down to the description and download his music.
My name is Okele Selumba, and my rap name is August 16, and I'm here to answer some questions for Quest's video.
And in every song that I write this time, I make it right. I lost myself.
Let's see. I want to play it safe and not mention any Zambian artists, but it is what it is, man. I think Chandambao is overrated. In Zambia, yeah, Chandambao is overrated. Africa-wise, I would say Casper. Casper is overrated. Yeah, just maybe these two, yeah.
Hope you can relate if you let a good girl go. My brother don't make the same.
Mainly it's rap music. I rap. Yeah, I mean it's rap music, but I can also sing, but the main thing is rap music. Yeah, I rap. I'm a rapper.
Hope you can relate if you let a good girl go. My brother don't make the same mistake.
I think when you're coming up, it's kind of rough, because most people don't know you. And I think the only major problem I'm having right now is in terms of marketing. Yeah, like getting my music at that level, like nationwide. Yeah, I think that's the only major issue that's there right now.
You let me down, held me down, but I won't blame you.
Slap D, Sheffy, yeah. And abroad, I like to work with Kendrick, Post Malone, The Weeknd, and Nas. Yeah, Nas definitely, he needs to be on my next tape. Yeah, Nas definitely.
This is deep, and then I go too deep, thinking about you, thinking.
I was even thinking about that yesterday. I feel like in Zambia, if you need support to family and just have a proper life, I'll put it like that, I feel like music, you need music and also something else to keep you afloat. So I think for now music is, it's a part-time thing, I'll put it like that. Yeah,
to be a piece and let them know the boy's back.
I think to my fans, you guys are the best. Continue being you, supporting my music and showing me love. I need that for my growth as an artist. And yeah, I love you guys.